to everyone? Well, it all started when he decided to bump really hard at this date.
Oh, what did you do that for?
Daisy wasn't feeling right after Diesel had bumped her. Then something terrible happened. Poor Daisy.
This has never happened before.
But Daisy was really brave. She made it to the next station.
That's it. Everybody off.
Then later, I bumped into Diesel.
Hey!
Or rather, he bumped into me. Then, we saw Judy and Jerome taking Daisy to the cleaner work. Poor Daisy. I wonder what happened to her.
How should I know?
Later, there was more bad news for Daisy. Although the workmen tried really hard, they just didn't know how to fix her. Soon everyone had heard about Daisy, and there was even a rumor she might have to be scrapped.
Hi, Daisy. Have you heard about Daisy? She may have swerved her nose.
Why are you telling me?
Everywhere Diesel went, engines were talking about Daisy, and that made Diesel cry.
I think Daisy a little bump. Everyone's trying to make. Typical.
But deep down, he felt really bad about me.
Are you asleep, Daisy?
I'm sorry for something into you the way I did, Daisy. I really didn't mean to cause you any trouble.
But I'll tell you a secret. Daisy wasn't really asleep. She heard everything he said.
Wake up, everyone!
Next day, Percy arrived with a special delivery.
New springs!
And soon Daisy was as good as new.
Maybe even better than before.
Daisy told Diesel she wanted to be friends, but nobody liked to be bumped.
If you want to make friends, Diesel, you need to change your ways.
And guess what? The next time Diesel met Daisy, very nice, and didn't bump into her.
Hi.